A Valley family is mourning the loss of a loved one tonight after a tragic hit-and-run crash in the Southwest Valley.
Yeah, we've learned 48-year-old Ryan Billett is the man who was killed around 8 o'clock last night while on the 215 near Decatur. Orko Mana has more on the ongoing search for who hit him and also the reward that's now being offered.
There's a $5,000 reward being offered by the company Ryan Billett worked for. He was a tow truck driver and was out on the job last night trying to help a vehicle here on the 215 when he was hit. Investigators are still trying to find that driver and believe they were in a Ford Econoline van just like this. It should have damage to the right side of the front bumper. Billett was a driver for the tow truck company Quality Towing. Thomas Tedford with the parent company United Road Towing says they are devastated by what happened.
Ryan had a wife and a family and was supposed to come home to them last night and unfortunately didn't, and owns up to their actions and what they have. It's a very tragic incident that took place and unfortunately could have been avoided if someone had slowed down and moved over as required by law.
The tow truck community is also coming together in a show of solidarity. They formed a motorcade last night to honor Billett. They're also urging drivers on Nevada roadways to follow the move over law, which requires drivers approaching one or more emergency vehicles, including tow trucks, to slow down and move over a lane. Again, the tow truck company is offering a $5,000 reward for any information that leads to an arrest. If you know anything, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers, where you can remain anonymous. Reporting in the Southwest Valley, Orko Mana, 8 News Now.